Well, right.
I mean, I was, you know, on the one hand, I was really...
Yeah, I know,
yeah,
I know. Because I've read it before.
Well, I just feel like, okay, so you went to church to do it, and you didn't say that you were expecting this on the return, and then after you did it, and, you know, and it did take a lot of time, you know, I'm sure, I'm no doubt about it, but now you're talking to me for it, and you honestly... I'm not one for making up names on the
floor. Exactly.
And I know you can appreciate that because
yes.
I don't think you are.
No.
And we just have another category to do more in our community.
And
part of it is the issue
that, okay, whatever volunteering I'm doing just to keep the organization going, and I'm doing it because I can teach, but I'd be allowed to teach.
And so you want to get back to the organization.
So I get back, but
I
make a good income. I mean, I'm a PhD chemist, so I make a decent income, and I'm not retired, and so you could double my dues, and I would still pay it.
Judges about one or two who's using points
because you need to.
And I think everybody would agree. And I actually really like the idea of eliminating it altogether.
Well, we actually have to.
We
voted for it. So starting in the next number right now, we don't think
that's it. Well, I'm pretty sure back in the day when he still came, that Spencer was using capital points or something to help out with his news, too.
But before I started, it was seriously and people were saying, oh, I've got all these points, and I absolutely didn't have them. And so you had people, this is the thing that I admire about a lot of the membership. You had all, there were half a dozen people, and I know exactly who they are, and don't need to name them, who were not getting points, and who were not paying them.
I'll take the rest of the cookies that I brought.
The rest of the cookies?
That I brought.
Because I've been talking to you.
Oh, you're eating them.
That's smart.
I'm taking an online class, and so we send a video to the instructor.
That's very smart.
Normally, we start off, what would you say we start off by?
I guess I'll take my first.
So what, who did that is? I just came in, but I need to leave in 45 minutes and get to the
Yeah, 4 hours.